swagger.
Detonate the target objectives, but expect an enemy squad.
Can't even plan with this anymore.
Dude, unreal.
Fourth? Any fourth wanna go? Wanna push it again?
Take him out, team. Take him out.
Oh, he got me. We're back again today with another aggressive sniper, and in my mind, the inhibitor is the best one, okay? The Bass B got nerfed. You guys saw that. Unfortunately, less than 2 days. I'm not a big longbow fan. Technically, the longbow is a better one-shot because it can one-shot an upper chest and lower chest, but it's only within like 15 meters, 17 meters. It's very short range. The inhibitor can one-shot as long as you hit upper chest from a very far distance away. So if you have a little bit better accuracy with it, you can one-shot very far. The only downside, I guess, is that it is a 100 millisecond slower ADS speed. So the class that I use is right here. I'm going a quick intro today. I'm not wasting your guys' time. I'm sorry for the long intros lately. I use the high grain ammo. I was trying the Spire point rounds as well. I'm not sure what's technically better. I think the high grain's got better. It just, the effective damage range goes up to 44. The effective damage range of longbow is 17, so it's much, much better. Bullet velocity is 2.5 times that of the longbow. And so if you can aim with this gun, you can use it at decent distance along with close distance. Now, this is the ADS speed. It's not great. It's like 470, but it's not bad. It's not bad. You could probably make it a little bit quicker as well if you wanted to. You could probably take off, I don't know. You could take off the ammunition if you wanted and go for something more aggressive. Maybe the 5-round magazine, get 7% back on your ADS. So you could make it quicker if you wanted, but I prefer to have the extra distance because I treat this gun as a mid-range rifle that can also still work in the close range. I still run pistols with it though. So if people get too close, I pistol them, they stay away. It works. I like it a lot. I thought it was one of the best guns in the beta. They actually nerfed it from the beta going into the live game. They took off all the red dots. You can only use a 2.5 times sight now as the lowest amount, which is actually better because if you're trying to aim upper chest, you want to zoom in a little bit more so you can have a bit better control on where you're aiming. And yeah, I hope that covers it. No more. I'm trying fast intro for you guys. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for all the love. If you want a mouse pad again, those are still on sale. There's, I don't know how many left because I haven't checked. I keep forgetting to check. Links on the description, top of the comments. Comments? What? Top of the thing under the video, man. Damn. All right, and we're going into it. Sniper's one shot going back to World at War with no sight on them. The Kar-98K, the Springfield, all those guns.
First hat, man.
So it would definitely be nice. To still have iron sight snipers that can one shot, because that's, you know, it's been historically in a lot of Call of Duty games and fun to use.
There he is, Hunt.
It's just the ADS speed of them is much faster, where in the past if you took the sights off the guns, the ADS really wouldn't be any quicker. It wouldn't have improved at all.
Movement here.
No. I keep shooting.
Get ready for the next one.
Are drops on? Drops are always on when I play. But I don't know if there's any drops enabled right now on Twitch. Other than there might be drops enabled. No, I don't think so. Usually if there's an MLG event, not MLG now, CDL. The only drops are on the CDL stream. Not even like watch parties. The official CDL stream.
Do not let them reach.
Moving this way. Cancel up.
Am I gonna get knifed?
Thank you.
I mean, shit on. Shit on. Oh, don't. That laser looking at me. Not sure that's my teammate's laser or their laser. Fucking hell, they're all over me, man! I like this. He's got bomb. He just needs to play this right. If he tries to weapon swap, he 100% dies. Don't weapon swap. Here he comes, left side. He didn't see you. Now you can weapon swap. Alright, there you go. Nicely done. Nicely done. Good play, good play. That's what you wanted to do. People don't see shields very often. As long as you don't move, you blend in. Attacking certain search is crazy. Listen, we didn't say he was a genius, okay? We just said good play. We're not giving him too much credit.
Place the charges on the target and
destroy it. Can you imagine it actually worked in search? It used to. We're good. I figured he'd be there. Going on our third story now, probably.
Somebody's up in the tower in the fucking...
Movement here.
He's up on that tower thing over here.
Guy keeps calling tower thing, like... Bruh, third story or what? He's in the tower. This is the clock tower, technically, so... This call out is not very helpful. I should use a UAV.
1 minute remaining.
My guy? Yeah, it is. I don't want to overlap our UAVs, if I can help it. It's very hard to watch. Okay. Okay, it's very split.
Get ready for the next one.
Does overlapping UAVs do anything? Oh, you just lose one. You just lose one. So if I can get a UAV that round and then get one for this round like I just did, then it's better, obviously. Otherwise, we would have had to clutch the last round without a UAV. Which we could have done. We had the man-up advantage. But, you know, if you can help but not overlap them, like, just so you get them, you know, it'd be nice. It used to not be like that, but they switch things up in games, and lately the meta has been overlap. Woo! That kill, though. Down? Nothing. Above? Nothing either. Gosh, do I want to use my UAV? I'm gonna close this.
Careful, area's hot.
I need to let that guy live his play his life, I play my life.
Bro needs one more kill to get a juggernaut.
Yep. Exactly. That's why I'm trying not to overpeak
like
for
a
him.
Recon one. Got it. And he got the other one.
That we did. As long as you can hit people in the upper chest, this gun is better. For sure. Because it has a way better one-shot range. Way better.
Oh, not the Jewish king.
But... the ADS speed is a little slower than the longbow. And a lot of the times...
Secure our objectives. Do not let your guard down.
That makes a huge difference. I get it.
On me. Wanna pop in a new?
Damn, I had to go for style points though, right? You can't just not go for him.
Watch this.
Yeah.
The longbow, if you want to be an aggressive psychopath, though, yeah,
we'll follow the guy
probably
the
better.
Set up a perimeter around the objective.
Where do you go?
Do not let them reach it.
This way.
Last sucker.
Got it. Advanced UAV is on station. Scanning for threat.
Shit.
His name's Biden Sniffs Kids.
On his tail.
They're like, any lore for that? With
God damn, bro. Okay.
GG! Yeah.
Solid work. The mission is complete. Good work.
This guy didn't want anybody else to play.
Nah, he was like, hold up.
Dude, I was playing him. He was just effortlessly fucking it. Oh, bro. Oh, bro.
Effortlessly just fucking
kind of gross.
The disrespect. GG's, guys. I really enjoyed the Red Dot KV. It's fucking bustedly good. Do that, do that. There we go. What's fun about it is it's pretty aggressive. Didn't they buff the cat? No, they nerfed it, actually. Unfortunately.
No, no.
That would have been a nice little quad, though, eh? I knew there would be a fourth back in the spawn. I have a level 46 and a level 47 on my team. And a level 64. What in the Christ am I playing?
No, they're not talking.
How the fuck is this supposed to be balanced?
Planted charge on the target and level.
I got more time played than all three of those guys combined and multiplied by 5. Those guys don't have a chance. That's ridiculous. It's not their fault, but fuck. Why are they even in this game? Get them out of here. Let them go play with people more around their level with their time played so they can have fun. Unless they're cheating. They could be cheaters.
Search and destroy.
Usually if I ever see low levels in a game, like in my games, I just instantly like, keep an eye on them. Keep an eye on them, you know? We're gonna run through really quick here. Surely no one's watching. We're good. We're good. Okay. Nice.
Oh no, fucking choke.
That's also true though. Usually they're on the other team. This guy owning though. 4 kills? Fuck.
Good lady to get killed by at least.
Yeah, usually the low levels are on the other team and they're cheating. Cause it's definitely not fair to have them on the other team and they're not like smurfs of some sort.
Hostiles are after the objective. Defend them.
On your team. You don't be in here with me, buddy.
UAV is on station. Recon online.
I am not what would like to be considered a good area. Fuck off with your knife. I'm so glad I didn't get knifed. I hate getting knifed. It sucks. Getting knifed is the most annoying thing in this game, bro.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
And then it's probably getting sniped and getting shotgunned. I don't know which one in order, though. What do you think? Would you rather be sniped, or would you rather be shotgunned?
No, you fucker.
Sniped? Yeah. It's probably really annoying dying to the longbow and this inhibitor, honestly. Both are probably up there. Shotguns. The shotguns, if the shotguns were better in this game, it would probably be more annoying. But the shotguns are not that good in this game. We all know that. Like, if you go look at the past five games, you're looking at pretty damn good shotguns in a lot of them. The 725 or the double barrel in Modern Warfare 2 or the double barrels in Vanguard. Like, you know.
Friendly UAV on station. We're planting at Alpha.
There's a lot of good shotguns in those games.
Bomb planted. Set containment.
Oh.
Get ready for the next one.
Just point and click, baby. Just point and click.
Oh my god.
Time to get in the mix. This guy's just nipping out here, though. Gee.
Search and destroy.
Point and click. Point and click.
Plant a charge on the target and level it.
I like that they're not overstuffing A. It's like so hard for me to push A otherwise. But when they don't send a lot of people here and I can bank this grenade, I'm not gonna go that way this time.
What? He's hit me.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Thank you. Ba 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 ba.
Oh, oh.
Down to you.
Ah! See, that was a longbow. 100% it hits him. That looks like a Dragunov. Yeah, it's because of the barrel on it. This barrel makes it have that like wood stock barrel.
Straight box.
It does make it look like a Dragunov. Bada bada boom. It's motherfucking D O double G. Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg. Bada bada boom.
UAV is entering the AO. Sweep of hostiles.
Now I see how it is. I call an advanced UAV for you guys, and all of a sudden you turn into fucking Super Saiyans and push everybody. I hate this part of the game!
Oh.
I want the advanced UAV to be advanced for me! I want the kills! I'm greedy that way.
The what? The covert boots. It's like dead sounds all the time.
He's just got sand in him.
Yeah, I don't know if I have those on, to be honest.
Chris said other data with shotgun and sniper than an MCW. Listen, I agree. I like to see variety. I'm not gonna use this streak, I don't wanna make them all quit. But, for the most part, people rage about that shit. We're gonna rain right through, we don't care.
Oh my god. He's in the-
La 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 la. My teammate. No daddy. Good news is I missed! Bad news is I missed. Good news is I hit fire and got a kill with hip fire. Oh my gosh.
Are you kidding?
That's what I'm saying. How did he walk past your aim through a door and lasered you? The level 47 got 9 kills. He owned. And the ninja guy got 0 kills. The duality of the low levels right here. The duality. Sometimes they know what they're doing. Other times, not a clue. The level 223 though, 0-6. Even more of a disappointing output. Like, he's just not even a bomb plant. No assists. My man did flat out nothing the whole game.
It's gone right now. It's not gonna be fun.
What? Why? What's wrong?
The whole team is stacked. You know, team. All controllers.
That's okay. I play all controllers all the time. Are they all controllers on PC?
A couple of them are Xbox.
No, that's fine.
We all got the same plan tag.
That was a bad grenade on my part. Controller on PC is all that I'm ever worried about. Because that's where all the good players are. Thank you.
way.
There's actually not many good players when it comes to Xbox. Because all the tryhards play on PlayStation, since that's what they play on, or PC, since that's what they play on for competitive. Is he below us?
I don't know where he's at.
Yep.
Frank.
But, oh shit.
What does GSM stand for?
Good sex money.
Get smoked, motherfucker.
GSM.
We need an F.
They said get sex money?
Yes, yeah. Good sex money.
Oh, good.
Secure our objectives.
I want to see if I can join. Yes, you guys let virgins in?
One on A.
Aww.
Snapshots are not really paying off on this gun. But the one shots with this weapon are just unreal. Nice, double nade.
On to the next.
Snapshots are not paying off, I gotta be honest.
So what does my friend gotta do to get into your guys' club?
Yeah, is your clan accepting members? Because I would love to get sex and money. I would love to get sex and then money.
I'm in the market for some sex and money.
In terms of my priorities, those are definitely high up on the ladder.
I think I'd be a great fit for your organization.
Okay.
I'm not saying they're the most important, but it's up there.
We're planting at Bravo.
Top middle. Headshot, hit marker through the wall.
He was very weak.
I just headed him through the wall. He should be weak.
Should I be the leader of your clan?
I have FMJ on it. I forgot. I was like, I should just go for a shot.
I'll only join if I can be the leader.
Yeah, I would like to be the leader as well. We're gonna have the leader off.
I'd like to be the Don.
I am so bad. I deserve it. I missed so many shots. Just get the jump up. I missed the good old days. But the times, they are a-changing. The times, they are a-changing. Wow, there's a lot of them on radar. I'm happy about that. No ghost.
Gosh darn it.
Am I getting knifed here? Woo! Point and click. That's what they tell me. That's what they tell me. Point and click. Point and click. Point and click. I will admit, these kind of guns are very good on mouse and keyboard. The only problem is, just like if I was on controller, I wouldn't want to use an MCW all the time. On mouse and keyboard, I do not want to use an inhibitor all the time. But when you point and click and they die, it does feel good. I do, you know?
Search and destroy. Secure our objectives.
La 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 la.
Hostile UAV in the area.
God, that was a lot of point and click missing. I apologize.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
No, both of them back there.
I shall push closer.
That guy's a grenade. Nice.
He was fast. Yeah, I don't expect this gun to ever one-shot through a wall, even with my FMJ shots on it, but... Because it shoots so fast, I can shoot twice. And so if I miss...
How'd you know he was there? Was he...
He shot his gun. Oh, shot down okay. Silence gun at a friend. And so I figured the only... He was shooting to the window. I just aimed to the window, pulled the trigger. I have my walls on, Nate. Sorry. I'm not going to use my juggernaut. I don't want them to leave, so we'll just keep it.
Oh,
he lasered me with that MCW.
You're so cocked without your cheating boyfriend, dude. Holy fuck.
Who's cheating? Who's cheating, bro?
Everybody's cheating. MCW, that's all we're going to use.
He's cheating.
Ain't nobody cheating. Yeah.
No one's
MCW
cheating.
MCW time.
Still up here? Oh my gosh.
Listen, I'm bad.
1 minute remaining. You secured
the times, they are changing.
Just jump down mid.
He jumps in the window, surely. Nope. They all laughed.
Stay back
out. I thought it was going to be a lot harder than it was.
No, like I said, I don't worry about controller players ever. I mean, aim assist will kill me. There's no way around it, but it's they're not going to be super sweats unless they are on PC, frankly. The average console player is just more chill and
thanks, bud.
They don't care, you know. But when they drop $4,000 on a computer to plug in a controller, they try a lot.